I'm going to ask you this question. Why can't we ask Allah like a two-year-old child? Why can't we ask Allah and make dua to Allah like that? Why? When Allah loves that I make dua, the Prophet said, Allah loves it when you make dua, Allah hates it when you don't make dua. The Prophet also said in the authentic hadith, مَا أَعَزُّ شَيْءٍ عَلَى اللَّهِ مَا أَكْرَمُ شَيْءٍ عَلَى اللَّهِ مِنَ الدُّعَى. There's nothing more honorable to Allah than dua. The Prophet also said in the authentic hadith in Muslim, he said, أَعْجَزُ النَّاسِ أَعْجَزُهُمْ عَنِ الدُّعَى. The most incompetent of people are those people who are not even capable of making dua. My brothers and my sisters in Islam, ask Allah like a two-year-old child. Oh Allah, oh Allah, you are the Lord of the heavens and the earth. Oh Allah, you are the richest and I am the poor. Oh Allah, I don't want to put my hands down until you answer my dua. Oh Allah, don't put my hands down until you answer my dua. Oh Allah, I beseech you, oh Allah. Oh Allah, I need your help, oh Allah. Allah, Allah, give me Jannah. Oh Allah, don't punish me in Jahannam. Oh Allah, let me see your face. Oh Allah, right from me, save me from the fire today. Oh Allah, don't let me put my hands down until you answer my dua. Oh Allah, I'm not going to put my hands down until you answer my dua. Do you know what the Prophet said? He said, Allah is ashamed. Authentic hadith in Muslim. He said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ashamed of his slaves when he raises his hands up to him to return it back sifra. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَيَسْتَحِي مِنْ عَبْدِهِ إِذَا رَفَعَ إِلَيْهِ يَدَيْهِ عَنْ يَرُدَّهُ سِفْرًا. Allah is ashamed of his slave when his slave raises his hands up to him to return it back to him empty. SubhanAllah, how amazing is that? Allah is ashamed. What an honorable king. What an honorable judge. What an honorable Lord he is. We are far too hasty, my friends. Allah sometimes doesn't answer our dua directly. You know why? Because He loves to make us make dua. He loves to hear us beseeching Him and making dua to Him. He loves it. That's why He waits before He answers it. Because He knows you're going to stop making dua as soon as you get your feet. So my friends, connect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is your chance. Nothing is as strong as dua. Nothing is as strong as dua. Nothing is as strong as dua. So my brothers and sisters in Islam, connect and come back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the month of dua. This is the month in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not reject our dua. One dua every single day. Beg Allah, Allah will not say no to you. Beg Allah, Allah will not say no to you. In an authentic hadith of Muslim, the Prophet said about a boy who was a shepherd. And he was a young boy and he was a shepherd. And his sheep were dying because he was very dry. So he raised up his hands. The Prophet said, this boy raised up his hands and he made dua to Allah. And he said, oh Allah, I'm not going to put my hands down until you answer my dua, Ya Rabbi. Oh Allah, my sheep are dying. Oh Allah, only you can save them. Oh Allah, give us rain. And so it started to rain. It started to rain until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answered his dua. Why could we not also be the same? My friends, we truly believe Allah exists. And if you make dua to Allah, Allah remembers you to Himself. فَاذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرُكُمْ. Remember me, I will remember you. Yes, Allah.